Yo, what's good, YouTube? We back here with another fucking reaction, man. Today we got literally one of my all-time favorite shows, bro. And that little list, I got my retainers in. Yeah, this is my retainer. But yeah, Boondocks is literally one of the funniest shows I ever watched. Comment down below your favorite moment.
The memes don't act like niggas.
See, that's what I'm talking about right there. We don't use the N-word in this house.
Granddad, you said the word nigga 46 times yesterday.
Nigga hush. Now, you may not like it, but I move y'all out here to expand your horizon. There's a new...
What, you don't believe me? Go ahead. Pull the trigger.
Now, are you sure that...
I said pull that trigger now!
You wanna play rough? Okay.
Don't trust them big nostrils over yonder. They'll suck up so much air, it'll make you wonder. Don't trust them new niggas with their spotty little nigga figures. Don't trust them new niggas.
N-word is okay as long as they say it.
See? Say hello to my little friend.
Fuck y'all looking at.
It seems like the hip-hop community is trading in their gold chains for gold showers. Hip-hop singer R. Kelly is on trial again this week for sharing some of his liquid bling with yet another underage girl. Some advice for Mr. Kelly.
Another?
Next time,
use a golden
shower curtain and keep your golden showers to
or
yourself.
Or multiple times.
Giving away a golden shower? Sounds like a nice
gift
to me. What? Shoot, I wish somebody gave me a golden shower. One, I like gold. Two, I like showers. Put together. Hey, that sounds like the life.
If you're good, Santa Claus might give you a golden shower for Christmas.
Christmas? My man Santa.
And controversial R&B superstar R. Kelly will be heading into court tomorrow for the first day of his latest highly anticipated trial for child pornography and lewd acts with a local minor.
Granddad, can you take us into the city tomorrow? You do realize that light-skinned hoe is a hoe, right, Granddad?
Don't cuss, boy, now watch your mouth.
I didn't cuss, I said hoe.
Riley, don't think because I'm driving I can't come back there.
I don't see what the big deal is, just saying hoe.
Now, I bet you won't say it again.
Ho.
Oh,
what's the role, Granddad?
I think it's just bad luck.
Well, I don't see what the big deal is with hoes anyway.
Riley, all women are not hoes. We're talking 20-25% tops.
Okay, but if they not all hoes, then why I got to pay to take them out to eat then? I mean, I'm paying. That's payment.
I don't know, because that's just what you do. You meet a girl, you take her out to dinner, but you're not paying the girl. You're paying the restaurant.
But I'm paying, which makes her a hoe. Why don't I just give her the money I was going to spend on dinner, and that hoe can go grocery shopping?
And what do you do?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Wow. No, trust that.
That's how it starts, you know? Taking bitches out to eat, meals and whatnot. Next thing you know, you wake up in a rest haven for hoes. A sanctuary for scandalous skeezers and stunts.
You're jumping to conclusions. It's just a date.
What if he marries her? What if we end up with a hoe for a grandma?
Riley, shut your dumb ass up.
What if we have a hoe for a grandma and she comes to school on career day?
She was tricking this nigga out, bro.
We have a brother, a sister, and a half hoe.
Riley!
Oh, Yeah, this is it. She was getting pimped.
It's a nigga in
she
a
was tricking
suit.
Out this nigga. Making him buy all this shit for her. Crazy.
Who are you?
A pimp.
My name
really?
Is a pimp named yeah, Slickback. Pimp named and Slickback. I believe I may have misplaced some merchandise at this residence. There she is. Bitch, I hope you got the monies to cover this little vacation you've been taking.
Now hold up, Slickback.
No, that's a pimp named Slickback.
That's what I said, Slickback.
No, no, it's a pimp named Slickback. Like a Tribe Called Quest. You say the whole thing. A pimp named Slickback.
Can we call you Slickback for short?
No,
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 nigga. I'm a pimp named Slickback.
Crystal, who is this person?
Nigga, are you deaf? I'm a pimp named Slickback. Say it with me now.
He's my pimp.
Yeah.
So you really are a...
Yes, I'm a hoe. Come on, bitch, now.
A pimp named Slipback. Could I please have a minute?
A minute? Let us pray the pimp's prayer. Lord, please pray for the soul of this bitch and guide my hand and make it strong, Lord, so that she might learn a hoe's place. Amen.
Amen. Yeah.
You ain't gonna hit no woman in my house.
What woman, sir? This here is a hoe.
Not in this house, she's not. Why don't you just wait outside?
Yeah, Captain Sabo.
Indiana Jenkins. I didn't know we were still whooping niggas. Fine. Bitch, you got 45 seconds and I'm leaving.
44, 43, 42.
I'm sorry I didn't tell you. I mean, at first I thought.
Money.
10, 9, 8, 7.
This
fight.
I hate this damn song.
I can't believe you got your ass kicked by a blind man, granddad.
My knee went up. You know I got a bad knee.
Bad knee? That nigga had bad eyes. He beat you like a piñata. Yo, we can rip granddad out.
It'd be things like that that'd be instigated, bro. And then when you react, everyone like, damn, man, I didn't know you was about to react. And then the fuck you expect, my nigga? Like, everybody talking shit, and you just think you the person not gonna react, just take the shit talking like no nigga. What the fuck instigated this?
I must be blind too, cause I sure didn't see that ass looking coming.
Boy.
Yo, how bad you gotta telegraph your purchase for a blind nigga to see you coming, granddad?
Riley, the man obviously had a heightened sense of hearing.
Oh, I thought granddad had a heightened sense of falling.
No, that's enough. Now you just stop laughing at your granddaddy. It ain't that. What's wrong with you?
Granddad had hit me written down his forehead in braille.
I said that's enough.
Okay, what you gonna do? Beat me? Maybe I should get a blindfold first. Okay, I'm ready. Fall on me.
Riley, stop.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Damn, I thought I got my ass whooped.
I don't know where Rodney King is. Hey, that nigga said. Bro, I know this part. Let's just go with it. Nah, it's funny, that's hilarious. This is some crazy shit, bro.
You ain't finished. I've been watching you.
You have?
You ain't washed behind over it.
Nothing. But I did. Look at me.
Yeah. I'm not looking at shit.
That's hygiene, nigga. You can call me the health inspector.
Yo, come on, bro.
Ray, baby. Ray. I'm next.
Now take that carpet off, and then I got a tragedy.
Yeah, that nigga Tom.
Well, no,
we don't know that nigga Tom, bro. He was, his biggest fear was going to. his biggest fear, bro, was going to jail and getting Emily, you know. Bro, oh my god. That nigga is. Him and Granddad are the funniest characters.
The absence of evidence is not the evidence of absence.
What?
Simply because you don't have evidence that something does exist does not mean.
I wonder. Let me think. The best season, in my opinion, is season 1 and 2, for sure. Season 3 and 4, you can just tell. I don't know.
Evidence that something
it's too
does
close
exist.
To the end. I'm
what?
Weird like that.
What country you from?
What?
What ain't no country I ever heard of? They speak English and what?
What?
English, motherfucker! Do you speak it?
Yeah.
So you understand the words I'm saying to you?
Yeah.
Well, what I'm saying is that there are known knowns and that there are known unknowns, but there's also unknown unknowns. Things we don't know that we don't know.
What?
What?
Say what again? Say what again? I dare you. I double dare you, motherfucker. Say what one more time?
Desperate for information on the shooting, I watched that show my brother calls The News.
Oh, shit! Oh, nigga, I seen it. I seen the whole thing. Nigga, you should have seen that shit. I saw it.
Oh, great. Black eyewitness, man. I hate black eyewitness, man. Nigga, shush.
With my own eyes, nigga. Damn, that shit was crazy, nigga. I seen everything. Hold up. Nigga, that's me on TV, baby. Yeah, nigga, yeah. I ain't got your money, nigga.
I brought peach cobbler.
Ew. Why? Your peach cobbler look like throw up.
Me too, look. It look like throw up with peas in it. Miss Dubois, you been eating peas.
What? What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What's wrong with her? She the one who brought vomit over here in a Tupperware container.
That is not vomit. You just look like vomit.
it's okay. Really?
Miss Dubois, I'm sorry your peach cobbler looks like vomit with peas.
Damn it, boy!
Please, you know, we don't have to.
I don't care if you beat me, Granddad. I won't eat it. That is disgusting.
You would eat it if I had to hold you down and shove it down your throat.
Really, I didn't mean for it to be.
I know what you tried to do. You tried to kill me. I hate you.
You are going to eat
I
that.
I want to eat that dog.
He really be getting his ass whooped. I don't like that.
Best meal I've had in years, Robert. What's this called?
This ain't a racist.
I'm not finished.
Hello, sir. I'm Officer Calloway. I'm here to.
I didn't see nothing. I don't know nothing.
Right.
Cheers.
Granddad really didn't know anything about the break-ins, but his unwillingness to talk with the police is a common trait with black people. It's no secret that black people are culturally inclined against snitching.
Hey, I ain't seen nothing.
Hell no!
Man, fuck your mama.
But we...
Officer, I'm not finished.
Hello, sir, I'm Officer Calloway. I'm here to...
About...
Hey, I...
And your type. Name's Alistair Rick Jones. All right, this is... This is my favorite episode. By far. Myself.
I'm the bloke you're stealing from. The name's Alistair Rigby. But as far as you're concerned, I'm Willy fucking Wonka, and you're taking a shit in my fucking chocolate factory. Easy, boss.
This is my favorite. It was just so fire, bro.
When Liverpool beats Arsenal, I'm upset. But when some little shit decides to take over one of the most profitable territories in the country,
I'm
fucking upset. I'm very fucking upset. So, from now on, you're under new management. You will work for me, and in return, you'll receive an allowance.
Allowance?
Yes, allowance. As in, I'm allowing you to keep 10%, and I'm allowing you to keep drawing breath on this earth. Now, you either get down or you lay down. What's it gonna be, sunshine?
This wasn't no movie. The smart thing was to say yes, get up, and leave the room.
But then I thought to myself, what if this was a movie? Look, fuck you, fuck the plane you flew in on, fuck them shoes, fuck the socks with the bell on it, fuck your gay-ass fairy faggot accent, fuck them cheap-ass cigars, fuck your yuck mouth teeth, fuck your hairpiece, fuck your chocolate, fuck Guy Ritchie, fuck Prince William, fuck the Queen. This is America. My president is black and my Lambo is blue, nigga. Now get the fuck out of my hotel room. And if I see you in the street, I'm slapping the shit out of you.
Yeah. Yeah, Riley. Hey, man. I understand. Hey, man. That's the reaction, man. Comment down below what was the funniest moment. I'm out to bitch, man. Toodles.